Guys, this is why you should never remove the H from any YouTube video URL. Let me show you. What the? Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. Sorry, I accidentally set it on the remote. Here comes the truth. What? Let's try that again. It's not available anymore. It was removed by the banned username. Well, I tried.